NBA YoungBoy can't stay out of trouble, and new updates have officially ended his career, which we will show you today. So make sure you watch until the end, you will not want to miss it. Also, if you are an NBA YoungBoy fan, leave a like on this video, and if you want to join this month's giveaway of a new pair of AirPods, all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message for your chance to win. NBA YoungBoy, the creator of the song 38 Baby, has taken over the rap game as one of the top artists, only 20 years old and already accomplished so much success in the industry, working with top name artists. He's had multiple singles reach the Billboard charts, and his newest collab Bandit with Juice WRLD recently peaked at number 10. So obviously there's no denying he's a very successful and talented artist who is on the rise. But with all this success, his career could officially be on a downfall and maybe even coming to an end altogether because of certain legal issues NBA YoungBoy has recently got himself involved in. He has a long past of criminal history, which started at a very young age, and this even includes a murder charge for his involvement in a drive-by shooting. He was raised into this lifestyle and without a father because his father was sentenced to 55 years in prison, which probably took a big effect on why NBA YoungBoy is always getting in trouble. Keep watching, you won't want to miss what he got himself involved into this time because it could finally have ended his career. So going down his criminal timeline, he started getting in trouble at a young age when he dropped out of school and was arrested for robbery. He was sent to a detention center, which is actually where he started writing lyrics for his debut album. Then, after his release, he started pushing out a lot of music, and his career started to finally take off, which is expected because, in all honesty, he is one of the most talented rappers in the game right now. That is my own opinion, but it's pretty much a fact. He's a very talented artist when it all comes down to it. After he was on the rise, his life took a hit when, in 2016, he was arrested on suspicion of attempted first-degree murder. This was in connection to a drive-by shooting. He was released from prison in 2017 after taking a plea deal and posting bail, but he was still sentenced to a suspended 10-year prison term and 3 years of active probation. Which, while still on probation in 2018, NBA YoungBoy was arrested right before a concert, and after this arrest, it was found out that he even had a warrant in Georgia for allegedly committing assault, weapons violations, and kidnapping. And there was evidence to him on video assaulting his baby mama, which was released. He was released in March on $75,000 bail. Again, NBA YoungBoy is free and on probation after he was arrested in Miami during a shootout that involved him and his girlfriend. He was not charged for anything involving that crime, obviously, because he was just sitting in his car, but that did violate his probation, which is why he recently served 3 months in jail. He has been released since then, and he is free right now, but in my opinion, NBA YoungBoy is crazy lucky. He is constantly violating probation, and 9 out of 10 times, anyone else would have faced a lot more time than he has for the crimes that he's already committed. But the problem is that NBA YoungBoy has a bad temper, and he's not scared to get involved in anything. He lives that type of lifestyle. He's proven it. He's constantly getting in drama, beef. He's been on video multiple times punching a fan or beefing with somebody for some type of reason. And with him always being around that type of lifestyle and energy, it's only a matter of time before he gets involved in another problem, and who knows how bad it could get. And with his criminal record, he has been lucky, but he can only get lucky so many times before his luck runs out. You could dance with the devil all day, but eventually they're gonna step on your feet. And it can easily happen since he shows no signs of staying low-key or staying out of trouble. All it takes is the wrong person to say the wrong thing to him, and next thing you know, he could end up facing another charge, which could honestly keep him locked up for a long time. Regardless of the charge, it could actually keep him locked up for a life sentence, which would no doubt end his career. He would still make music while in prison, but his career would officially be over if he's facing a life sentence. Almost everyone's is. Which does suck because NBA YoungBoy is one of my favorite rappers personally. You may like him, you may not, but he is talented in my opinion. But I do think it's only a matter of time before he gets in the wrong drama or the wrong beef. And he has a temper and he's obviously not scared. He's not scared of prison because he continues to break the law, and it's only a matter of time before it finally connects with him and he is taken down. He cannot continue to get lucky. It does not happen over and over and over, and it could happen any single day that NBA YoungBoy gets in some drama. So with that being said, I do want to know what you think about this. If you know how NBA YoungBoy is, or you've seen video of how he is and the drama he gets himself into, you know what I'm talking about. So I do want to know what you think about this. Is he going to continue to be successful and continue his career on the low key? Or do you think it's only a matter of time before he gets in another problem that could officially end his career? Let me know what you think. Also, if you are a fan of NBA YoungBoy, leave a like on this video. And if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Mixed Ice Media, see you in the next one.